Now, I am curious. Okay, we're almost done. Actually, we only have three more songs.
Four, three.
Yeah. Two of them I listened to. One of them is a skit, technically. So I am curious to hear what you think of this one. I have heard it. It's Tobey. I think you've probably heard me play it around, but this is like your first time actually hearing it. This one is a music video, but it's not like weird or anything. If anything, I think it's actually pretty interesting how they did it. It's creative.
Let me full screen.
This is one of those songs that I think people debate who had the best verse. And I'm curious who you think had the best verse on this one.
So one of the most important things for me with anything on the two bus.
So for kind of context here, these are all Detroit rappers. So M kind of got his people in one song. So it's kind of a little of a big deal, you know, he got some his boys out. So I believe, no, I don't want to say that. I don't know that for sure. I was gonna say one of them's part of his label, but I don't know that for sure. I do love their suits that they have.
Shit, fuck, shit, boy, huh. Toby Maguire got bit by a spider, but see, me, it was a goat. If you want space, I hope you take your helmet off soon as you get up to Venus and choke. Even while sleeping, be thinking so woke. White Cartiers, all I'm seeing is dope. My city Leia and I'm Obi-Wan, got a mission to pass, I just might be the hope. Toby Maguire got bit by a spider, but see, me, it was a goat. If you want space, I hope you
I
take
do
your
remember
helmet off soon as you get up to Venus
this.
and choke. Even while sleeping, be thinking so woke. White Cartiers, all I'm seeing is dope. My city Leia and I'm Obi-Wan, got a mission to pass, I just might be the hope. No Espanola, I'm allergic to Rojo and legally blind. All I'm seeing is go. D to the A, there and back. If we ride with the Drake, can't smoke from the T to the O. Up in the bitch, you can keep what you up. Granny told me, boy, you reap what you sow. Do the most, we over, even the skull. Steady on the run, glue
he looks young
to the
too.
Up in my Tesla, I'm rolling up extras. I stopped at Valero, think I should quit smoking. Life is a gamble, and I'm playing slots. Pull it down, close my eyes, and I pray I win tokens. All walk, no pop, how we drop. You can come and take a baby sip, still taste it.
Now, there is a big, not debate, but this happened to me too. Now, you wouldn't know, but him and the one who comes after him sound exactly the same. So when I heard him come up, I thought it was Big Sean. And the internet was going crazy because everyone thought the same thing. I thought it was just me. And people were like, how did you think that was Big Sean, bro? They sound the fucking same. I don't know how.
Just po 101 sitting around the stars, double R for the race. Hit the race like a spaceship is flow. All this drip thing I'm below sea level. Cut your own wrist off with that weak vest. Ride around with the iron giant, making me metal. Watch Unk break a rock down the three pebbles. Bam bam, down three, hit the grand slam. Full pockets full, fully switch, go wham wham. Pants cramp, pull it out, count it to my hands cramp. Road DSM on the beach, not the sand stand. Boy. Hey. Ay, they wanna bleed me and leave me to act like they need me, but fuck it, I do it alone. She Whoa. Wanna touch me and rub me and go back to
my
her.
Favorite part of his. So,
you said that. Do you think they sound the same?
yeah.
I don't see it.
Fuck out of here with that shit, bro.
I
Nah.
don't. I don't.
I'm not gonna talk about the verses yet, but in the music video, my favorite. The person who I think had the best, like, scenes in the music video was the first guy, Baby Tron. I liked how he kind of messed around with different things.
Well, how am I supposed to?
Hang on.
You gotta say that after.
Okay, fine.
God.
He probably could smell my cologne. I was immersing the mercy. I show him no mercy. I really was watching the throne. For real. Niggas ain't turning
Back
me down when my baby is asleep. Only time that I'm watching my
Doors?
tone. Look, we don't want chips with a chip on our shoulder. If he Obi-Wan and I gotta be Yoda, don't need no promoter. We pull up, they know us. I'm not Ayatollah, snatching your controller. I don't give a fuck about you when I'm focused. Fuck all the drugs you take, I'm taking over. I paid attention, don't need no payola. Can't take away from me, you just need to take cover. I could paint a picture like I made a stencil. Fuck your whole image. I'm a cold Bennett. I don't know what the fuck they done told niggas. I put all of my heart and my soul in it. You in person, you so different. I can't listen to you for a whole minute. Took a blood test, ain't no whole winner. Watch your motherfucking mouth before I go win it. They like, no, he didn't. Got him more invested. If it's one thing I make no exceptions. I got new addresses, I got no reception. I got love and hate coming from both directions. Bitch, I come from the D where they BMF and where they moving them keys like a core progression. Bitch, I'm omnipresent. I got no
He did the meme. He did the meme. Now, I'm gonna assume they actually meant to do that, but it'd be funny if they didn't. That shit killed me when I saw that.
no bars, I need no correction. Grinding shit out, gotta stay patient. While you outside, we on staycation. Lock the fuck in, ain't no player for real, unless you playmaking. I take the chances you hate taking. Fuck a dog, I'ma go West Craven. I'm at the safe fucking safe haven. They play with my name and I can't take it. Little bitch.
Tobey Maguire got bit by a spider, but see, me, it was a goat. If you want space, I hope you take your helmet off soon as you get up to Venus and choke. Even while sleeping, be thinking so woke. White Cartiers, all I'm seeing is dope. My city Leia and I'm Obi-Wan, got a mission to pass, I just might be the hope.
Tobey Maguire got bit by a spider, me, must have got bit by a goat. I used to dream as a kid I would grow to be one. I hope that I inspire hope for you to go get what you desire most. Spit fire, bitch, I was just flying coach. Y'all thought you were sick, you were misdiagnosed. I'm dope and you never had this high dose. Now my state's in the building and bitch, I done slept on more floors in the Empire State Building. I got so many stories, but I hate ceilings. Ain't filling your top five favorite rappers, so I know they about to be.
All right, we gotta talk about that bar though. That bar is crazy. So he said, listen to that line again. That is, I think, one of the craziest bars in the song.
I hope for you to go get what you desire most. Spit fire, bitch, I was just flying coach. Y'all thought you were sick, you were misdiagnosed. I'm dope and you never had this high dose. Now my state's in the building and bitch, I done slept on more floors in the Empire State Building. I got so many stories, but I hate ceilings.
We gotta break that down. That's a big bar.
What part?
He said, my state's in the building, okay? Because this whole song is Detroit. They're all from Detroit. He said, my state's in the building. I've slept on more floors than the Empire State Building, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then...
ain't filling your top five favorite rappers. And you never had this high dose. Now my state's in the building and bitch, I done slept on more floors than the Empire State Building. I got so many stories, but I hate ceilings. Ain't filling...
He has so many stories that he hates ceilings. So like the Empire State, there's so many stories. By saying he has so many stories and he hates ceilings, you know how people say like they go above and beyond, the sky's the limit, like they break the ceiling. So that's just a crazy bar. My state's in the building. I got more floors. I got more stories. Yeah, no, it's crazy. No. Wild.
Your top five favorite rappers, so I know they about to be pissed at me. What? But this to me is a mystery. How rappers I've already ripped could be what? Higher up on a list than me. Yeah, here I sit on your list though at five. Wish though it's fine, but just know inside. To me this shit's hilarious. So when I get dissed and by a pioneer who is one of the reasons why I am here. They tell me I should just let the shit go and slide. What? Melly Mel shouldn't get no reply. What? That man is a legend, bitch, so am I. Yeah.
That's a hard line too. Bitch, so am I. He's like, he's a legend, bitch, so am I. I'm taking that. I'm gonna take that. Bitch, so am I. Another thing he said that was pretty interesting. He said he's talking about a top five list, which I think people are speculating the top five list he's referring to is the Forbes list. And people are trying to figure out who he's referring to when he says like he ripped a rapper above him on that list on a song. People are guessing Jay-Z, which would be wild if he's talking about Jay-Z. It's not really a diss. It's just kind of like, you know, him saying you rap better than him, which is like, that's debatable. Mitch, maybe one day we'll listen to that song because that is also like a crazy song.
And anyone else who thinks it'd be wise and easy as pie to beat me and tries can treat me just like poison. They can eat me and die. Middle finger stuck up, but I never conceded. Whenever ever retreated, you never seen it. Every dream that I ever dreamt, I exceeded. See, met my legacy. I definitely needed controversy. I always fed on, I need it. Treat it like a truck hit a head on, I meet it. I get on a beat and it's like that. I got a tiger song. It's playing in my head on repeat. I've been knocked down so many times, can't count. Sometimes she does not pan out. That's just the way that the card hands dealt. John Manziel, odd man out. Heavyweight war to Scott Van Pelt. I can't help but feel like a victim of child abuse because I am about to get that goddamn bell. Way beyond.
Personally, I don't like that line. I think he should have taken that line out or said it differently, because it just like he was just going and going and it kind of slowed down the song to say that. It's just like it wasn't even that crazy of a bar. But yeah,
crazy shady gone, but hey, maybe I'm the goat, the bitch on and baby Tron, and that's why they be on the shit they be on. Cause Tobey Maguire got bit by a spider, but see me, it was a goat. If you want space, I hope you take your helmet off soon as you get up to Venus and choke. Even while sleeping, be thinking so woke. White Cartiers, all I'm seeing is dope. My city Leia and I'm Obi-Wan, got a mission to pass. I just might be the hope.
All right, decision time. Who do you think had the best verse?
First dude.
Really?
Yeah.
I think second, Big Sean, I think he had the best one.
I will say this whole music video, I hated because it made me dizzy.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I hated the way that like all the, like they were just going in a line, just.
Yeah, that was cool as fuck. I don't know how they did that.
I don't like that. It was bothering my head.
I did like the first Baby Tron, the way he was, he had just so much swagger, the way he moved and stuff. I like how he moved around, but I do like when Big Sean, the second one, came in. I love how like him and Eminem were just like kind of buddy buddy. They were just like, let's fucking go. I thought that was funny. Like, get it, bro. Ow. Yeah.
Yeah. I like the first. I like the first guy's scene, and his verse.
I know a lot of people, I personally didn't have a problem with it. A lot of people are saying that they didn't like how monotone he was throughout the whole time.
Like, I liked it.
Like, even when he was, like, saying stuff like, bam, bam, wham, wham, like, he'd put no emphasis on it. He was just kind of, like, talking. I don't really care. I think it sounded fine. I think they all did great.
Monotone.